Emerging Africa is scattered because it has moved beyond what we ever said. In the past, before we started, my parents have always been celebrated here with dog tournaments. It's now happened that during that particular year, I was discussing with Madam Emma, as we call her, about how we can do something that is more beneficial to the upcoming purpose. And she suggested, by then, she happened to be, she was represented, she was in the Nigerian Golf Federation or Olympic Committee as the head of the youth development. So she brought the idea of organizing this junior tournament. And we started, and God has been with us since we started. We have never missed any year until last year, which we had to miss for certain reasons because of the COVID-19. We thank Almighty God that we are able to resume again. And we pray to the Almighty God to let us be hosting it for as long as possible. We have been waiting since morning. I don't want to waste our time. But I must say that another reason why I particularly like this tournament is that I started golf at over 40. By the time I started playing golf, I could never complete. I was not able to complete my swing. And I still find it impossible to complete my swim. It's not only me. All those people that are seen on this
day.
I don't know of PM, but I know of others that these people cannot complete their swim. So I now want to encourage future golfers not to be in my position. Well, as bad as my position is, I still normally beat some people. I'm proud to say that in this club, despite my handicap or whatever, my name still appears on the board more than any of my Yes. I've won the championship for four occasions. 4 years.
You're not the only one. You're not the only one,
boss. Only one arm. That is my luck. So, all those that contributed in one way or the other to the successful hosting of the 8th edition of the event. Starting from the club professionals, our club professionals did a wonderful job to ensure that everything went on smoothly. I also thank the officers of Nigeria Golf Federation for all the support that they rendered. I'm grateful to Mrs. Balogun for the honor that apart from helping in the organization, also donated some gifts for the participants. My gratitude also goes to Mrs. Bose from Wibu, our own Mama Z. I decided not to even know her sorrow so that I don't fall into the same pit for that. I honestly I've always known as Mama Z, and I think it is safer for me to still recognize her as Mama Z. Mrs. Kanika. Mr. Dide, our technical lead. Madam Mary, we try to encourage the children to come back the following year. What we normally do is to give scholarship to those that win positions. This year, the trend will continue with one or two modifications. We have 24 prices in all, monetary prices. There are four categories. Category 6 to 8 years, 9 to 10 years, 11 to 13 years, and 14 to 17 years. Boys that took first position in each of these categories will be given scholarship worth 200,000 naira. To cover 2 years of tuition. The girls also will be presented with 200,000 naira each. For second position, boys and girls will be presented 150,000 naira each. For third position, each winner, boys and girls will be presented 100,000 naira each. In addition to that, all those who have won the competition on two occasions will be given extra bonus of 50,000 naira each. And those who have won the competition more than twice, that is this, that plus two others, will be given bonus of 100,000 naira each. I'm happy to observe that we have assisted some people through their university education. And the one that really comes to mind is Diane Osborne, who was sponsored throughout her 4 years at the University of Lagos. The joy is that the money has not been wasted because she has completed the course and she keeps on winning trophies in God. I hope that the same thing happens with all the participants today. For the winners that happen to be in the university by the time they win any of the prizes here, is always a full 4 year scholarship. Wow. That is, if you happen to be in the university, no matter the level, if you happen to be in the university by the time you win anything, yeah, that's what you have been doing in the past, and by grace of God, you continue. I am impressed with the guy that won the award. He may not be here next year because of age, but I want to assure you that if you happen to gain admission to any federal or state university, your tuitions and accommodation will be paid for the whole year. By the grace of God, I'm going to sponsor him for the whole second for his whole secondary education. The family and secondary by the grace of God. I want to observe something. I must say that I'm very, very embarrassed today. For the past 6 or 7 editions, whenever you look at where those of the poor guys are sitting, you wonder whether they were the ones that we organized this restaurant for because of the display of trophies. I'm not only embarrassed, but I'm also jealous. And I want to appeal to the captain of the club to please work hand in hand with everyone. To make, even if you have to do God clearing, God whatever you call it, anything, I want to make sure that next year, at least one third of the prizes will be won by boys and girls that are doing in this club. No matter what it is, my grace of God. Emma, please start thinking about organizing a clinic regularly. Please, so that next year you will not embarrass me because I'm embarrassed today. Thank you very much. I thank the I congratulate the winners and I also congratulate all the participants. The important thing in this type of constraint is not just win, but also to enjoy yourself, make friends, and at least go with something, no matter how small. We expect to be next year by the grace of God. Hopefully, we will not, we will not repeat entrance as much as we did this year. By the grace of God, as we travel back to the destinations, I commit all of you in God's hands. I wish you joy and blessings. Thank you so much.
Can I hear a loud prayer, please? A loud thank you, please! Dr. Ibraheem, thank you, sir. Okay, say another thing, sir.
I've been ordered by my previous captain. The oldest young man in the world, you can look at him. That we will organize, we will set up a website for this tournament so that potential participants will be abreast of developments. Thanks so much.
Thank you, sir.